everyone. Here we are going to start the revision of the lesson number 1 for the 6th standard German, lesson number 1, and for all the new admitted students, right? So the name of the lesson is Herzlich Willkommen in Deutschland. Herzlich means heartily, Willkommen means welcome, in Deutschland means in Germany. Hallo Freunde. So here we are going to get the information about the German, what do you know about Germany, right? So first word is Brust. Brust means sausage, kind of a dish of meat. Brot. Second word is Brot. Thus Brot. Brot means bread. Zugspitze. Zugspitze is the highest mountain of Germany, and the Rhein is the longest river of the Germany. Kasse. Kasse means cheese. Schreibwaren. Schreib means stationery. Waren means thing. So stationery things. Rathaus means town hall. Euro means euro is a currency. Flughafen, airport. Neuenwanstein is a famous castle of Germany. Castle. Fußball means football. Bahnhof means railway station. Right? So this is only in the lesson number 1. These you have to memorize. Wiederholung. Wiederholung means revision. So in revision, Übung. U umlaut 1 means Übung. Übung means exercise. So here you have to match the proper thing, like Schreibwaren means stationery thing. So what will come under the Schreibwaren? That is the pen, pencil and all. Kasse means cheese. Brust means sauces. Flughafen means airport. Rathaus means town hall. Fußball means football. Übungswei. Arrange the letters. So here you have to arrange the jumble words about the things which we have learned the words. If you will memorize the words, whatever given here in the lesson book 1, so easily you can complete this one. Übungswei. Find the word from the greet from the picture. So you have to go with the picture and you have to choose the appropriate word from this game, right? Exercise number 4. Here you have to answer for the following question, right? So who is the what is the favorite game of the Germany? So football is the answer. What is the longest river of the Germany? So Rhein is the answer. And what is the capital of the Germany? So Berlin is the capital of Germany. And sauces Brust. For the fourth answer, it is Brust, and the fifth answer is the Zugspitze. So this is all. Thank you.